Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
It's Djurgården against Hammarby.
He's having a little chuckle and worked out this fixture. Big derby match opening day. It's big enough as it is, but these two local rivals coming up against each other. It's who hits the ground running first, I think.
We're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about. And a new signing today, with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought it looked a bit short, a bit flat, actually, in midfield previously. And he is a creative player as well.
This is the home team lineup. This is the lineup for the away side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Look at the referee, Ludvig Valfridsson. Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Josh Onema. Attacking now. Spotted that well and intercepted. Rashford. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Here's the chance. From nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months, Marcus Rashford.
No doubt in his mind what he was going to do with it, and that was to really swing a leg at it first time, and it's planted in the bottom left.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Well, it's an enforced substitution. There's no doubt it's because of that injury. So the first goal, it's 1-0. It's Anderson. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Here is Johansson. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Tried that from long range. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Now Onema. Now Marcus Rashford. He's coming forward with some danger. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. It's an important goal, isn't it, in the context of the match, Alan? Here it is again.
Well, this player is known for that kind of finish. He loves to use the outside of the boot. We've got a nice bit of curl on it too.
There's good progress with this attack. And now a throw-in. Now Onuma. He's got it back again from his teammate. Here's Josh Onuma. Good forward play from them. There goes the cross. Should be! And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, good through ball. Shot on! That's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end. Now Onuma. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. And here's the shot. Two now, they'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, the keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
Let's see the replay now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. It's Anderson. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Good support play from his teammates. Here the challenge is a good one. Bishop. Nice return pass. Gone for the through pass. And it is a goal kick. And here's the replay again.
Well, nothing wrong with this strike. He'd hit it with enough power to beat the keeper, who was well positioned, in fairness.
Here's a chance to attack. Got the tackle in. Real opening now. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. They stopped him in the nick of time. Rashford. He's inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I mean, what he lacks in somehow.
Now the shot! So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target, missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Tackle here. Won back very quickly. Into the attacking third. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
He's got his shot off now.
That's a good block. They've coped with it well defensively.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Not such a good cross, I'm afraid. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Gutierrez. Here's Josh Onuma. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's a turnover of possession here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good forward play from them. Looking to play his teammate through. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. It's Anderson. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
It could be a chance! Terrific stop!
Has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Now Onuma. Bishop. Here's Josh Onuma. There goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. So here we are at half-time. It's been a good watch so far. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tackle goes in. Gutierrez. He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Now Marcus Rashford. Bishop. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Nice interplay between the two of them. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. He's coming forward with some danger.
And it's a shot now!
They score!
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple, and this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
That's a terrific goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
But let's take another look at the goal. given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. It's Anderson. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Bishop. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Bishop looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. We've got the away manager.
Shot on!
Shot blocked here. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Played into the middle. They cope with it well defensively. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Here is Johansson. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Rashford. Turnover of possession here. Here's Josh Onuma. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Intercepted well.
And now the shot!
And here's the header. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Into the attacking third. Clint strongly. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Shots on here. What a fine save. Corner kick coming up. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Came in with a challenge. A free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Now, Onuma. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Good challenge here. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Well, we love to see players who want to get at the opposition, and this attacking midfield player's done that today. And now he's going to just get the reward for it. He's going to sit out the last few minutes and get a great applause from the crowd.
Yeah, and why not? He's one of those players with the knack for finding space in the box, arriving late, very much in the Frank Lampard mould.
Well, here comes the support. Comes in with a tackle. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, there's just a risk that they might get caught out. Gutierrez. Well, they're in a good position here. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. And in goes the cross. And that will clear the danger. Good through pass. He can lay it off to the supporting player. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Well, that'll be a throw. Cross coming in now. Well, crossing is a skill, and that's not a very good example of it. They've spoilt the promise of that attack. Rashford. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Gutierrez. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Definitely a throw in there. Here's Walker. Nice interplay between the two of them. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Came in with a challenge. He's got it away. That's gone out for a throw-in. Gutierrez. Rashford. And it'll go into the middle now. Walker. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Crosses in. They stop the ball coming in. Corner to be taken. Good. And in comes the header. He's put that into his own net. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
Could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. It's looking good, this move. Shots on here. He's made the save. One side in it, really, and the final score is 4-0. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.